once the pinnacle of mass public transit during the 20th century. But today, this great invention has dwindled in numbers. Loved by the people, this little train called Tommy had traveled to points far east and west. But 10 years ago, his duty came to an end, and Tommy retired to a museum in Russia. Even a lovable machine such as Tommy has been tucked away into a corner, forgotten by the entire world. And tomorrow marks his final farewell.
Tommy. Oh, you poor thing, Tommy. How do you feel? A new surge of power? Now, it's time for revenge.
Take a look. There's our target.
Ah, now I understand why you so quickly took the initiative on this mission. All right, you can take point on this one.
What does she mean?
Men have always had a romance with steam engines. All that power, the mechanical form. It's not a job for women and children. Ain't that right, Mondo?
That's right. Railways are a man's passion. Through the city, it'll be a catastrophe.
We'll have to beat it down from the inside. Can you handle it, Mondo?
I guess this makes me a stowaway, but we have no choice.
Sir, please be careful.
Don't worry. I've got a man's passion on my side.
If we can pull this one off, we're throwing a pierogi party! Yeah!
Can we do borscht instead of pierogies? Pierogies give me indigestion.
I'll be waiting for you in Moscow. Good luck, kid. Don't
the fail. Job? Killer is dead.
Make your way to the front of the train and kill Tommy!
Thank you. kissing me? I knew you would come. We're free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Look out, Mondo!
thought I did match up pretty well. How am I impressed? Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Cycle in a chain.
I was just about to. What the? That's the best you got.
What happened? Boss! I will not let your death be in vain.
Thank you.
here? Have you come to defeat me?
I have.
Why? What gives you that right?
Frankly, it pains me to have to destroy you. Steam engines are a man's passion, but a job's a job, and mine's to destroy you.
Joe. Yes, that was my pride and joy. Everything I lived for. But they took it away from me. Like carving the heart out of a living creature. This is my revenge. My vengeance! Try and stop me!
I sense there is no longer an ounce of romance in you. You've lost what you once had. Very well. That makes my job simple. Thank you.
just to become scrap metal. Even though I was so loved a few decades ago.
What can I say? Time is a cruel mistress. But tell me, who turned you into such a foul creature?
There's no need to rush. The time will come soon enough.
What do you mean?
I could tell. The moment I saw you, you belong on the dark side.
Tell me, who is it? How is he related to me?
You don't know? Well...
is dead.
Hey, Mondo, check it out. I patched up all the broken bits with the new super alloy. Not bad, huh?
He spent all our money from this job on his stupid modifications. Unbelievable.
Machines are a man's romance. Ain't that right?
Indeed it is.